I mean, come on now. It's not a secret. They came together and said, well, let's attack this boy. And I'm only 25. And they're attacking me. Yep, they're trying to control. They don't want me to build an army. They also don't want to completely delete me from the internet. They want to see that. They want to show people I'm not heard. But you can't stop the fight. You cannot stop the fight. That's not up to you. You could try. You could try. But again, you won't find an illegal substance in my testing, so you cannot cancel the fight. I bet that sucks. Hey, man, God bless you, man.
Can I take a picture with
us? If you come run with me, here, I'll stop. I'll stop, bro. I just gotta do high knees.
It's alright.
I'm just doing high knees.
Here to Texas.
I live here, brother.
You live here?
Yes, sir.
I thought you were from California.
Let's get this.
Let's get it, bro. Oops, sorry.
You turn the camera.
Hey, what is it? Get away.
God bless
you. Thank you, bro.
Yes, sir. I bet Devin Haney can run the streets and nobody will notice. I have this whole promotion. I'm carrying this whole promotion. This whole promotion. Hey, hashtag cannot cancel the fight no matter how hard you guys tried. Cannot. I love Jesus. You guys are mad. I know you hate us on the internet. I do.
I love Jesus.
You love Jesus too?
I love Jesus.
Okay, praise the Lord.
Jesus is awesome.
That means I love you.
Yeah.
I love you. And I love you. God bless.
That means you're my brother in Christ.
Yes, brother in Christ. Yes, always. No weird stuff. Just Christ. See, the real people in the world. Not the haters. Come on now. Screen record that too. You guys see the truth. Woohoo. Where are you guys in real life? Where's the haters in real life? I don't see none. Where are they? Haters, I'm waiting for you. None. Shout out Happy Dad. See, I like Happy Dad. I like now they let me go on the platform to speak. Shout out them. Go check out their full interview with me. Ryan Garcia, Nauk boys. Shout out the Nauk boys. Happy Dads, pretty good. I like their, you know, hard lemonade seltzer. Not hard, it's kind of light. But it was good. Wasn't bad. Just don't overdo anything. You know, keep it safe. Like my dad said, business before pleasure. Business before pleasure. You must get handle business. You know, you must handle business. Don't abuse anything and don't lose yourself. That's key. Of course I drive the elites crazy. Because I don't care and I call them out on everything. I do. This was set up by Illuminati a long time ago. We're going to do this. We're going to already blackmail the people in power. We're going to stronghold them. And we're going to have them in our hands. Because they fell to temptation and lust. They never forced anyone. Again, my views will always drop when I start talking about them. It never fails. Have I stopped talking this whole live? No. I'm in shape, brother. There's nothing you can do to stop me. These people tapped in to these ancient witchcraft and they followed it all the way through. They're listening to demons and they told them how they can run the world and they accepted the deal and now they are all running for shambles, understanding it's all tumbling down. The demons are telling them they're gonna live forever and they're not, because all the stuff you did throughout the years is coming back to haunt everyone. And that, to me, I praise the Lord. The Lord's will be done. Hey, how you doing? Another real supporter in real life. In real life.
I'm trying to catch up with you.
Come on now, you got it? Look at real life, no haters. Just love.
Can I jog with you?
Yeah, you can jog with me, of course.
That's how you, I was like nervous.
You were nervous?
I wasn't sure if it was you.
No. Right. No, that makes sense. Yeah, you're good. Yes, we're doing our thing. This is really me. But like I was saying, guys, I got a big supporter, a real loving supporter that is running with me. And this is real life. don't believe the fake, you know, comments on Instagram. And we get down.
Hey, what's up with a picture, man?
I got you. Yes, sir. I hope you don't mind. I'm live right now, but it's okay. Oh, how you doing?
Up,
he's tired. You know how it gets down.
I apologize for interrupting you, man.
You're good. How you doing, man? You okay? He's not okay. Oh, man.
Nah, he's been on this trail for a minute.
You tired? I get it. Can I get a high five? One high five? Just one.
Can I high five that man, boy?
Oh, man, you hit hard. Oh, man. Hey, say hi to the live. Give me a high five.
I can't get it.
Oh, man, how you hit so hard?
Why is face wet?
Oh, I'm sweating.
You working hard.
I'm working hard out here. Say hi to everybody.
What's that? That's Equate?
Yeah, that's Instagram. You guys know what Instagram is? Not yet, huh? Can I have a high five again? Dang, you're strong. You're strong too. Alright, I like it. What's your guys' favorite show that you guys watch?
We watch Peppa Pig on TV.
Peppa Pig is great. My daughter watches Peppa Pig too. You watch Peppa Pig? That's right. Alright, let's take this picture.
Where's your arm at?
Alright, you guys have a good day.
Appreciate you, man.
Alright, God bless you.
Good luck and luck next time around.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Yes, sir, my God.
Wait, so where's the fight at?
It's going to be in Brooklyn, New York. Yeah. It's going to be, it's live on the Zone, 420. It's going to be good. It's going to be a big fight.
Oh, I thought it was here.
What?
I thought it was like here.
I know. We tried to look for a couple places, but we couldn't book it. Hey, we could try to make it happen. You know, I could support you with tickets.
Really?
Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
Yep, I got you. We'll figure it out after we're done. Mm-hmm. After we're done putting the work in.
I can't park my bike
in that. Okay, that's fine.
It's 7 p.m.
Yeah, all the time. This is my favorite run spot. So, man.
Rolly or Pitbull?
Pitbull? It was close to call. That's gonna be a close fight. We working, guys. Never stop.